Rebecca Harms, a member of the European Parliament who went to Turkey to follow the trial of Cumhuriyet Newspaper, said, "We cannot talk about normalization in Turkey." Harms spoke to DW Türkçe. Harms described the situation of the judiciary in Turkey and said, "The day that Deniz Yücel was released, I was very scared. Those who want to be an independent and critical journalist now pay the price of this, over a year in prison and on unfair terms. International public opinion needs to oppose this."